Daniel, tu stai forte, usa il cazzo, dai Caracunis, con make signal, ti devo dare il giallo cazzo, lascia perdere.
Wait then, yellow.
Matthias, fallo Venis, sei 100% clare.
100%.
Bravo.
Caracunis! Ti va via forte! Play on! Change or not?
Yes!
It's a big storm in the city. Patrick. Patrick told me it's a big storm in the city, so maybe it will come here.
I don't understand, what are you fucking talking?
It's raining in the city, big rain, so maybe it will come here in a few moments, because now it's...
It's not my problem, shut up.
Okay, but just to be prepared, because of your...
Concentrate, yeah. Ivan, please, don't talk for nothing. Non facciamo cazzate alla fine. Ivan, tell me! Cazzo! Push!
Ten.
Yeah, talk!
9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, end!
Not caught. Yes. We make a mistake. I know. Yeah, sure. We make also mistakes. I'm sorry. I'm not caught. We make also mistakes. Yeah, sure. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm very sorry.
Woo!
C'est fait.
C'est fait.
C'est bien fait.
Ouais, je crois.
C'est bien.
Tout bien.
C'est bien. How can I try to explain when I do he turns away again? It's always been the same old story. From the moments I could talk, I was all that to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I found out. Not singing.
Ah, no, whistling, whistling. Just whistling.
Tricovar ok di Neuer Blau. Wir müssen auch ein bisschen un'ora per voi Theater machen, oder?
Good evening everybody. It was very important to take the best referees of Europe. I don't interfere in the refereeing, never. I trust the committee, I trust the commission, I trust the people who are in charge of the referees. I interfere in the refereeing, but not in the referees. Never. It's a clear message of the UEFA. We need you. We want you. You make your best job. Thank you. Good luck to everybody. And it was a pleasure to speak to you. It's my first time to speak in so a lot of referees. But I never had a red card. And not tonight.
Nazdarovie.
Signor Presidente,
come andiamo?
Bene, grazie.
Presidente, come andiamo?
Tutto bene, grazie.
Buongiorno.
Grazie, lo stai facendo.
Presidente, buongiorno.
Appunto, mi ricordo che anche in campo, quando giocava, lei non ha mai detto una parola a un arbitro. Cioè, era una cosa... Cioè,
parolacce a Tokyo quando mi ha annullato il gol. Molte parolacce. Tu non puoi immaginare. Molte,
in tedesco,
molte parolacce. Mi ha annullato il più bel gol della mia vita per un fuorigioco di posizione di uno. Era lui. C'aveva due palle qua.
J'avais deux arbitres, un qui s'appelait Wurtz e l'autre Conrad. Wurtz
tu lui parlais pendant 45 minutes, il disait rien. Et Conrad, tu faisais, monsieur Conrad, carton jaune. Tu veux dire que j'avais 18 ans, à monsieur Conrad, je ne l'ai plus parlé, je ne l'ai plus jamais embêté. Mais Wurtz, je lui disais, arrête, tu vois, que stupide que ça, et des bifares de l'arbitre. Faites-vous respecter. Le premier, et les jeunes, vous êtes jeune, le mec jeune, il vient et court, carton jaune. Il ne viendra plus. Il ne viendra plus. Vous avez tout pour vous faire respecter. Tout.
Put my arm up, can you see me? No.
Now, Howard, you haven't seen your mum and dad for 9 days.
Yeah.
Now, they've changed a little bit since you last saw them.
Have you come out to John?
Yeah, let's try.
Are you all right? You what?
Yeah, you're all right.
Yeah,
you're all right.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's fine.
How are you going, son?
Yeah, good to see you. Good to see you.
You all right, son?
I'm fine. You're looking well.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just says Euro 2008 begins tonight for Howard Webb, the modern policeman.
I am a working man, and I walk the streets with Howard, and people come up and ask him to sign autographs.
Yes.
And I think, my son. They asked my son for his autograph, and I find it very emotional.
At the beginning, it was a dream for
you
to make that.
Yeah.
When I first started, he was in the Tribune. Anybody would say anything? That's my boy. You can't say this.
I am very fortunate because since I was a young boy of 20, I have been involved in football refereeing.
Yeah.
And that is my life. That is my hobby.
Yeah.
And to have my son take up the same hobby.
Yeah. It's wonderful.
Father and son is fantastic. Fantastic. I love him to death. I love him to death.
I just hope that everything was okay.
Yeah.
I'm hoping that...
I have every confidence in them, I really have, you know.
Well,
they do so well in England, so, you know, yeah, every confidence.
Yeah, I hope so.
It's unusual, they don't kill us off.
Yeah. Freedom.